All right, we don't have much longer in this world.
With that girl without even saying goodbye.
Run off where? Tell me, where did he go?
To the ruins of Hollow Bastion, where Maleficent resides. But you won't be going there. Unless you intend to leave your little pixie friend behind. Keyblade, and I'll spare your lives. Glad I'm merciful, unlike the heartless. So, which will it be? The Keyblade or the plank? It's him, the crocodile that took me hand. Oh, Smee, he's after me other hand. I can't stay here. Go away. Oh, I can't stand the sight of him! Me! You take care of them!
Fly, Sora! Just believe, and you can do it! Peter.
Hey, don't mention it. You didn't think I'd leave you and Tink behind, did you?
You're all going down.
Heal! you finish them off?
Aye, Captain. They walked the plank, every last one of them.
Peter Pan, blast you!
Ready to make a splash, you codfish? Now it's your turn to walk the plank.
Wow! Starting to... Are you fucking kidding me right now? No, are you fucking serious? I gotta start all the way back to that point? Oh, now I'm pissed. Oh my god, stop flying!
Come on!
God, fighting Captain Hook is always so fucking annoying. He's not tough, but he does like so many constant attacks. Back the fuck up, dude. God damn, Peter Pan. I actually started thinking about that too. I was like, wait. And I actually wanted to test the theory out. I wanted to see if having these special characters on your team actually makes the fight a lot easier, and so far, I can see why. Is it raining? I hope it's not raining. Actually, that might be the fucking sound of the water.
Oh, Kyrie couldn't wake up, so maybe she's really lost her...
Sora.
I still can't believe it. It really flew. Wait till I tell Kyrie. I wonder if she'll believe me. Probably not.
You can bring her to Neverland sometime. Then she can try it herself.
If you believe...
Maybe in Kingdom Hearts 3.
You can do anything, right? I'll find Kyrie. I know I will. There's so much I want to tell her about flying, the pirates, and everything else that's happened.
What's that tink? What about the clock tower? You say there's something there.
You'll find her, Sora. Just don't give up. I should actually record myself fighting the secret boss that's right here. Excuse me.
It was reckless to bring her here without at least using a vessel. Remember, relying too heavily on the dark powers could cost you your heart. A castaway. Though his world perished, his heart did not.
Oh, that was Beast.
When we took the princess from his castle, he apparently followed her here through sheer force of will. But fear not. No harm will come to you. He is no match for your power.
My power?
Yes. The untapped power that lies within you. Now, child, it's time you awakened that power and realized your full potential.
Neverland?
Afraid so. But we can see each other anytime. As long as you don't forget about Neverland, that is. Oh boy, she's getting steamed again. Do me a favor. Look after her for me, will ya?
What?
Damn, I thought I had an AP. I thought I had a AP boost. I'll give up something just so I can actually have a finishing move. Counterattack? No. Guard, hurricane blast, blitz. Yeah, let's get rid of blitz. No. Combo plus. Okay, how do I get out of here? Aha! And now with this world done, we can go back to Traverse Town.
Well, we found a Navi gummy piece. Let's go back to town.
Sid will install it on the ship once we bring it to him.
There's a tournament being held at the Coliseum. I heard there's a great reward for the winner.
Now let's head to Traverse Town first.